What's up, people? I have not spoken to you guys in forever, but I want to let you guys know you guys are beautiful. And you guys could probably hear my neighbor's dog whining. Cause I'm a fire starter! You guys are probably wondering where I'm at. I'm actually in my backyard. We're doing a lot of gardening work right now, so it's a lot of junk. The ground is like bare, but yes. Anyways, I wanted to let you guys know of a concert I went to. I went to Amaranthe concert. It's their North American tour, and it was fucking amazing. Apologize for my swearing, but I'm still excited from it. It's the first time they were in Seattle, so definitely made it worthwhile to go. I missed them in San Francisco when they were with Temptation for their tour, and yeah. But anyways, so worth it to go, and I hope you guys check out the recordings that I got. Most of them were 5 to like 20, 30 seconds long. I didn't record because I need to rock on. You can't just stand there and like not rock on, right? You have to rock on. I can't. But yes, I recorded some were like long enough. But anyways, I hope you guys check them out. I'm gonna put almost all the videos that I recorded from all the performance. I Prevail, Santa Cruz, Amaranthe, a local Washington band, at least all the ones I recorded. So yeah, I'm also gonna upload to my other channels. I hope you guys check that out, and it's gonna be in the link down below. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And also, just a fair warning, I did not record like a normal person. Recorded vertically for most videos. Sorry about that. I didn't really think about it until, yeah. Other than that, most of them were from Snapchat, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye!
atmosphere is still, you know, very cold. I don't even want to think about it. It's not even summer yet back in Sweden. So we are like extremely, extremely happy to be here. Have you been to Sweden? Anyone been to Sweden? It's not cool. Did you like it? Was it okay?
I like
it. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. It's always cold. Except 2 months here. Oh, sorry for talking about the weather. That was not why you were here. Anyways, we had released an album back in October. We supported it with invitation and we played a couple of those new songs back then. But now, since we have more time, we can play even more songs from the new album.
Prevail, I thought I'd seen invincible. Hold on, come here.
I'm from Portland, so it's the Northwest.
So these two guys, they're coming, probably gonna outlive all of us. But they will return to you guys with a new Amaranthe. They're after lives!
Thank you.
Please follow me and fuck off. This is a fucking pleasure. And do I have to add that the music that came out of this town in the early 90s is the reason why I stand in this station. That is the sole fucking truth. Well, I'm not gonna tell it because it's just gonna make me seem like a kiss ass. When I heard it the first time, I just knew that, okay, I'm gonna be standing on the fucking stage. So this is the first time I get to have the fucking pleasure of playing Seattle. I was to just fuck off. I'm becoming an old man.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
I love you, man. I love the music.
I love you, too. Look me up on Facebook.
You denied my friend. I'm dead.
Alright. Since we are in your fucking beautiful, wonderful hospital city, alright, you guys, people of Seattle, you see this video?
Yeah!
I'm gonna have a little school here. See how well educated and smart you are. What can you do when I do this? Higher learning here. So, a bit slow there on the redo. Because then, yet you cannot steal that. And, but, Last but not least, thank you for coming to our shows, because without you guys,